come make Ariel's shipwrecked outfit with me, but we're doing the Hannah Alexander version because why not? The dress is almost done. I just need to sew on a bunch of this green vine-looking stuff onto the hem of the skirt. I did a similar color of green thread on top and a white in the bobbin thread because I wanted to try and camouflage the stitches as much as possible. Friendly reminder that most of my videos show my process sped up, but it takes a lot of time to sew things together and even longer just to think about how to sew them together. I thought the dress was done, so I tried it on, but then I realized it was almost completely see-through on the bottom, so I decided to make one more simple rectangle skirt with an elastic waistband out of a more opaque fabric. Be sure to check out the full making of video for this costume on my YouTube channel.